Hi, Barry. I think the reason that it's been all posted to hash PM debate was because John Key, didn't he refuse to debate all of the party leaders and candidates?
No.
Oh, really? He's happy to debate them. If they schedule a debate, he'll come and participate.
I don't know. But as I understood it.
Well, you're Barry Soper, and you're just saying on the phone that you don't know why it's on PM debate.
Are you with Labour or something?
No, I'm not with any political party. I am an independent journalist.
That's cool. Well, I don't like being taped unless I'm told I'm being taped.
Why is that?
Because I don't do that to you. I wouldn't expect you to.
But we tape all the time live. We never tape to a script. We don't have a script. We don't have producers.
I work for another organisation. I don't work for whoever you work for.
I don't work for anyone.
So
I'm unpaid. Please don't poke your finger in my face. You just poked your finger in my face. That's pretty rude, Barry.
That's
really rude. Don't point your finger at me.
Lie there. What's your name?
I have asked a
What's
question,
your name?
Actually. I've tried to say, will
What's
the PM participate in a debate, Barry?
I don't speak to the PM. I'm not his.
But you just told NewstalkZB, it shouldn't be on debate because it's not debate. And we said, this is Barry Soper. He's a very angry man.
He's
a very angry man. Did you just call me a dumb and stupid woman on tape, Barry? That's not very clever.
Typical males,
right? All I did is ask if the PM were to have a debate because he says that the PM, it shouldn't be on hash PM debate. Well, it's on hash PM debate because the PM wouldn't debate the party leaders. So all I did was ask him, will John Key debate the party leaders? And he's very, very aggressive in response.
He's been there a long time. He's been there too long. Like the other one.
Barry Soper's been put out to pasture. Well, he might be if people realise that he bullies women who just ask a simple question.